Sean Payton, the coach of the New Orleans Saints Super Bowl champion, stole a bottle of wine from the greatest owner of the greatest team, Jerry Jones. Manny Pacquiao heard about it, and so Manny is going to make a presentation to Jerry Jones.
Manny, we're having a blast. Eat your heart out. We had a great time with this, with our Super Bowl winning coach, with Sean.
Sign of the bottle.